We have arrived in Kathmandu, Nepal after a long 20-hour journey. We are finally here. Now there's three things we need to do. We need to get our luggage, get some money from the ATM, and we need to get a SIM card. So all the luggage is scattered around. With immigration taking so long, the luggage is everywhere. So this is me here. Got my luggage. How much is it, brother? Can I just stay in? £20?
£20.
British, UK. So guys, I was gonna go to the ATM, but I had some British pounds on me, so I thought I'd make use of that.
You know, so what's your blog name?
My blog name is Amir Malik.
Amir Malik?
Yeah, say hello, you're on the blog.
Hi. Is it from YouTube?
Yeah, Amir Malik, YouTube.
You can
name. You're from Nepal?
Yeah, just now I'm coming from Kuwait.
Are you coming from Kuwait? You work in Kuwait?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Sonam.
That's the name. I'm no name, right?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
So, sir, the rate is 165.
165?
Oh,
so, altogether is 3,000?
3,300.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Where are you from, actually?
From the UK.
Okay, UK, which place?
Sorry? Manchester.
Manchester.
Yeah, you like Manchester?
Manchester United, yeah. Manchester City.
Those are 1,000 bills.
Okay, so, 1,000 bills?
Yeah, those are like 50 bills.
50 bills, okay, thank you so much.
Time.
What's your name?
My name is Hearty. My name is Hearty.
Khalid.
Hearty.
Hearty. Hearty. Hearty, okay, Amir. Nice to meet you, yeah?
Have a nice time.
Dhanyavad, Dhanyavad. Alright, guys, so we got the currency. This is what it's looking like. I think that's Mount Everest there. This is 1,000 rupees. So I'm not sure how much that is. Elephant there as well. So let me know what the meaning is behind these things on the note. Thank you, sir. So we got the 35 GB for 1,200 rupees, 20 GB 900, so about $9.5 for 35 GB, $7 for 20 GB. So that's not bad. Lola, can I have the 35 GB?
Okay, for that we need your passport, and if you have physical copy photo, one photo also we need.
Sir, activate.
2,000, thank you. And now we're on our way to get our taxi to head to the hotel. First step into Kathmandu, Nepal. It's a bit nippy, not gonna lie. It's a bit cold. Hello, brother. Taxi?
Namaste.
Welcome to Nepal. Dhanyavad, Dhanyavad. How much taxi? Tell me.
Going to the Thamel?
I want Nepalese price.
Going to the Thamel?
Thamel, okay. Thamel area, I show you.
Okay, this taxi, okay.
How much?
1,500.
So much.
Nice.
That's not Nepalese price.
Nepali.
1,500?
$10. $10.
$11. Give me $800.
No, sir, night. Midnight. One way trip,
on.
Yeah.
My first time Nepal, come on.
200.
Okay, 1,000.
Okay.
1,000?
$10 rupees, okay?
1,000. I only have rupees.
$10, okay?
1,000.
Okay.
Same, yeah? Okay, good. Dhanyavad. Alright guys, so we got the taxi for 1,000 rupees. I don't know if that's the actual price. My first time getting a taxi here, so let me know in the comments if that's a good price or he's ripping me off. He did start with 1,500, so he went down a little. Amro naam ke ho?
Mera naam Raju.
Raju?
Raju
Mera naam Amir.
Amir, oh very nice. Amir?
Amir, yes. 1,000, 1,000, 10,000, 1,000, $1 million, yeah?
$20.
I'll give you $1 million.
Okay, $1 million, that's
yeah.
Fixed rate.
Good.
Where from, sir?
From UK.
From UK.
UK. Yeah.
First time in Nepal here?
First time
in
Nepal.
You want to come here and visit?
Yeah, making videos, vlogs.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
That's the most nice time you see.
But 1,000 is $10, same, no?
Sure. If you like here, that's nice time, sir.
Night time? Yeah, no problem, night time.
Yeah. $15 is better.
Okay, 1,200.
Okay.
Okay,
yeah.
1,200?
Okay.
Okay. Got to negotiate again, guys. What's going on? 1,200, yeah?
Okay.
Guys, so we are staying in like the Thamel area. That's known to be like the touristy area where all the hotels are. How far is it from the airport?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay. Yeah. Not too far then.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This is my first taxi in Kathmandu, Nepal.
Yeah, welcome.
With Riza?
Yeah.
Riza, your name?
Raju.
Raju.
Yeah.
So I'm learning my Nepalese. I know namaste.
Namaste.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello, namaste.
Amro naam ke ho? What's your name?
Oh yeah. Tapai ko naam ke ho?
Dhanyabad.
Dhanyabad.
Kitsa?
Tikcha.
Tik-tak?
Tik-tak, yeah.
I speak Hindi little bit.
Yeah.
I can speak Hindi, similar. Nepalese and Hindi.
Hindi, thora-thora. English, little.
English, little.
Perfect, no?
Alright guys, so we're gonna head to the hotel. I'll show you the streets, but it's literally pitch black. So I'll see you when we get to the hotel. Thank you, brother. Nice to meet you.
Okay, happy good day. Bye bye. Next time.
Next time. Hopefully. Okay. Good? Yeah? Okay?
Dollar, 1 rupee. Tips,
I don't have
okay?
dollar.
Tips.
No tips. Sorry, brother.
$1.
My first day.
1 rupee.
No, no, sorry. This is good. I said I give you 200 extra, remember? Good price. Okay, dhanyavaad.
Okay, bye bye.
Thank
good
you.
Night.
See you. Guys, we have made it to our hotel. Literally 3:30 in the morning. So let's see if we can get in. Sorry, brother, are you sleeping? Sorry, I need to check in. sorry. Good morning, guys. So it's the next day now. Had a nice, well-needed sleep after that long day of traveling. So this is the room I'm staying in. So you walk in, you got the huge bed in the middle. Got a decent amount of space around the room, and then we walk in the bathroom. Got the shower there and the toilet there. A bit wet because I've just had a shower. Nothing crazy, but end of the day does the job. It's about $10 a night, so nothing crazy, very affordable. And yeah, that's the room. Then you walk out the room and you've got this decent view. I say decent, it's a view. I'm on the top floor. And then right next to my room, it's got like a nice chilling out area on the rooftop. It's like a little bar. Namaste. How are you, okay?
Good.
You've got this nice view from the top. Good, sir?
Good.
So yeah, that's the view from here. Nice little rooftop as well. Won't be using it. You've got the choice if you need it. But yeah, that's a little room tour and hotel tour. Let's get back out there and see what Kathmandu is saying. So we are staying in the Thamel area. This is like the touristy area. If you're staying in a hotel, majority of them are here. And as you can see, it's super busy. It's got traffic coming in and out, and you've got like whole shops on each side, little markets, restaurants, and yeah, so we're just gonna walk around here, have a feel of the place because it is my first official day here, and see what we can get into. Now, just come across this juice bar. I'm still feeling jet lagged, so I need something to wake me up. Namaste.
Namaste, my friend.
Pizza?
Pizza, I do pizza.
I want fruit juice.
Which one? Mix?
Which one you recommend? Good one.
Pomegranate, orange, pineapple?
Orange is good.
Orange?
Yeah. Amra naam ke ho?
Amra naam?
Yeah, aapka naam?
Kumar.
Omar?
Kumar.
Mera naam Amir.
Amir,
yeah. Nice to meet you. So that's where we're making the orange juice. I can see. You make it there, yeah? Good. Thank you, brother. Dhanyavaad. Give it a go. Dhanyavaad. Very good. Finish. Give me good energy.
Kitna price? 150,
my friend.
150?
Yes. Which come from, my friend?
UK.
UK,
yeah. Thank you, bye.
Welcome,
Ajay. Okay, man, nice to meet you, yeah?
Yeah.
You from Kathmandu?
I come from India.
India, you from India? You working here now?
Yeah, this is my shop.
Ah, your shop.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
This,
How long you have this shop?
This 25 years.
25 years? Yeah. Wow, so long.
Yeah, long
25
time.
Years
yeah.
you live.
Yeah.
You live here in Kathmandu 25
yeah.
years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My come from India, my family in India. Is my wife, my son.
All in India?
Yeah.
You like Kathmandu?
Yeah, yeah.
You like Kathmandu. It? Good? Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, nice to meet you, Omar.
Yes.
Dhanyabad.
Welcome, my friend.
So you speak Hindi or Nepali?
Hindi speak, yeah.
I speak Hindi.
Hindi speak.
Originally, I'm from Pakistan.
Pakistan. Hindi aata hai.
Ah, Hindi aata hai. Achha, main bhi aata hai.
Hamara bhai aata
hai. Chalo. Milenge phir. Okay.
Okay,
Dhanyabad. As you can see, the roads are really narrow here, so you gotta watch out, because as you're walking, a car can just go past like that and you can get run over. So you gotta be wary of where you're walking. Yeah. So far, pretty cool. Just feel like you come back in time walking around here, Kathmandu. It's really old school, but I like it. I can tell there's a lot of history here. But look, there's a lot of jacket. Hello, namaste. A lot of shops like this selling jackets, because as you know, Mount Everest is here, so a lot of people come here to trek. Kitsa?
Kitsa.
Good, good.
How are you?
Amna naam kyo?
My name is Badri.
Badri?
Kadri.
Mera naam Ahmed.
Ahmed, where are you from?
From the UK.
UK?
I just come to make video.
Yeah.
This is your shop?
Yeah, it is my shop. Yeah.
Very nice shop.
Yeah.
So many jackets.
Yeah.
For like trekking, yeah? Trekking.
Trekking back, yeah. Trekking, this is the trekking equipment.
Ah, nice. So you from Kathmandu?
First form is the Gorkha. Yeah. Second form is the Kathmandu.
Ah, so you Nepalese?
Nepali, yeah.
What's the hat? I like the hat.
Dagatopi.
I need to get one, guys. Dagatopi, good.
Good.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
Dhanyabad. So now we have come to an Om restaurant. We're gonna try the famous Dhal Bhat here. This is a popular dish here, so we're gonna try it for the first time. So let's go in. Namaste.
Namaste.
Pizza? I want to try Dhal Bhat.
Dhal Bhat?
Yeah, you do. You do it here?
Yes.
I can try.
Okay.
Dhanyabad bhai.
Hello.
Can you explain what is this?
This is the dal soup.
This is dal soup? Okay.
Dal soup.
This is?
Tharkali.
Tharkali. Yeah. And then I put the dal in the rice.
Rice.
Mix
Thamal.
It. Mix it.
Yeah.
Mix it. Okay. And this is the?
Dahi.
Yogurt?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
You are from, sorry?
UK.
UK, yeah, London.
My first time trying.
Okay.
I want to try for the video. So guys, here we have it. You just explained it to me, so I'll go over it again. The dal here. This is like lentil, I assume. And then got the rice, and then it's like some veggies around it. So you did say, pour the lentils in the rice. So guys, I was told to mix it up. That's what we're doing. I think we do it more with lentil soup. Mix that all up. It's tradition here, they do eat with their hands, so that's what we're gonna be doing as well. First bite. The lentil soup's nice. It's not too heavy, it's nice and light. You can eat a lot of it. But yeah, that's really good, that. Got a big mouthful there. Apparently these guys eat this a lot on a daily basis. And with it being so light, the soup, I can see why. They won't fill them up too much and they can get on with their day. Oh, beautiful. Rice is nice and fluffy. And yeah, that's delicious, man. I'm impressed. I can't lie, guys. Dhanyabad, really good. I don't know what this is. He said it in Nepalese. I think it's yogurt. I'll try it. I'll pour some on. Mm. I'm not sure what that is, to be honest. It doesn't taste much of anything. So they come and top it up with the lentil soup as well. Thank you, bro. This is a... what is the name of this?
Curry.
Curry, ah.
That's okay. Curry.
Curry. Thank you, bro. Look at that, guys. Still deep.
More rice.
Sorry?
More rice.
A little bit more rice, please. Yeah. Thank you. So look at that, guys. They top you up with everything. Got more lentil soup, more curry, and he's gonna give me more rice as well. Yeah, I've not even tried the curry yet. Let's try the curry a go with the rice. Mm. Oh, yeah. This is like a potato curry. Ooh, it's a bit spicy. Oh, we got the curry, the spinach, and the rice and the lentils. धन्यवाद भाई कितना कितना
180 सर
अबाउट 180 ओके धन्यवाद ओके धन्यवाद सी यू लेटर सो गाइस दैट वाज 180 रुपीस सो अबाउट जस्ट ओवर $1 व्हिच ऑनेस्टली इज रियली चीप. So do check them out, guys. OM restaurant here. Namaste. OM restaurant here in Thamel area. Nice local business, family run business. So guys, this is the local transport here. You've got the cycle and then you've got this fancy thing here. What is this?
This is?
This is you sit down?
Yeah. You just sit down.
And you've got this is to cover you. So when it's not raining.
Yeah, really.
Nice.
Umbrella.
This is the local transport?
Yeah, everybody.
Everybody go up,
yes.
Down?
Yes.
Ah, nice.
Tourists also, Nepali also.
They like it?
Yes.
Do your business?
No.
Good business?
No.
No business?
No tourists, no,
no
business.
Tourists, no business? Everybody come to, what's your name?
I'm my name is Han Bahadur.
Han Bahadur.
Yes.
Everybody come to Han Bahadur.
Yes, you?
Give you good business. My name is Amir.
Amir? Ram Ranam.
I speak Hindi, thoda thoda.
Hindi, thoda thoda.
आपका हिंदी आता है?
आता है.
आता है.
आता है.
Nepalese आता है?
Nepali क्यों नहीं आता है?
English भी आता है.
English थोड़ा थोड़ा.
Very good. Three language. You know three language.
Three language.
Wow, guys. These guys know three language. आपका नाम?
मेरा नाम इज़ाक.
इज़ाक? You from Kathmandu?
No.
Outside. Ah, you come for business?
Yes. Only business is. Nobody tourist nahi hai, paisa bhi nahi hai.
Tourist nahi aaya.
Aap kidhar ka?
Tourist come tell, come.
Yeah,
come. Out tourist.
Yeah, how.
But now, after COVID, no tourist?
No, COVID tourist. Yeah.
No COVID, coming tourist.
Coming tourist.
COVID se pehle aate the?
Haan, pehle bahut.
Bahut aate the, achha.
COVID ke baad mein kuch kam hai.
Kya?
Kuch kam hai.
COVID ke baad mein kuch kam hai.
COVID, so you're saying after COVID, little tourists, little bit.
You, where are you from?
I'm from UK.
UK?
But originally Pakistan.
Pakistan.
So Hindi thoda thoda.
Hindi thoda thoda, Pakistan, India, no?
No. You know.
India.
Nepal, Pakistan, good.
Yeah, good, yes. Yeah. I like it there. Yeah. Yeah.
You like it?
Yes.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Same to you. You need a price.
Dhanyabad. How much price?
1 hour.
No, 1 hour. How long? One.
Half an hour?
How much? Half an hour.
Half an hour, just you give me English money.
English money? Yeah. You want dollar?
Money, yes.
$1 million?
No.
I give you $1 million, okay?
No,
I come back. I give you tip. $1 million.
No.
Yeah?
Okay, like, just half an hour.
How long? 5 rupees? How many rupees?
Rupees, just 500 rupees.
500 rupees?
Yes.
Okay. I'll come back. My first day here today, so I come back. I'm staying here, Thamel.
Thamel Hotel?
Yeah.
Maybe you are not sure.
I come see you. I remember your face. Okay? Take care. See you. Couple of locals there, having interaction. Funny guys. Alright guys, so we just come across a local selling tea. He's gonna give me one right in the middle of the street. Which tea is it?
Milk.
Lemon tea?
This is milk.
Oh, milk tea, okay.
Another one is milk.
Okay.
Another one is black.
I like milk
lemon.
is milk tea, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Take it.
Mmm, very sweet. Good.
Yes. This is good.
Okay. Good tea. Very good. What's your name?
Raju.
Raju. Nice. My name is Amir.
Amir.
Amir. Wow. How much?
Only 25 rupees.
25 rupees. Okay. You want? Lena? No? Oh, you change your mind? You want? Yeah? Okay. So this is 25 rupees, so pennies. Nice little break. Walking through the hustle of Kathmandu. We've made it to Kathmandu, Nepal. Many more vlogs coming from here. So be sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.